show you the full clip later on. Not now.
Look forward to that.
Right now. Because you've got to have things to look forward to. Not Harry Styles with a baby. Not That's baby. All of our dream. That's a dream we all share.
I'm Bono too. I always knew that being a foreign correspondent would be my libation.
Yeah. Well, I'm just waiting for you guys to now be punk rockers. Surely that's the next natural step for
it
you
is.
Both.
Let's Make do sense. It. Today's top stories. Breaking now, deadly gangland shooting. The bikey boss from Melbourne critical, his brother killed. Gunned down in a hail of bullets at a Western Sydney gym.
Severe weather alert. Heavy rain, flash flooding and menacing waves belt Queensland. Waters rising as the monster system tracks south. The latest warnings live.
Melbourne's healthcare crisis. Paramedics declaring an emergency code overnight. Calls for help unattended. Ambulances forced to wait outside hospitals.
New today, Josh Frydenberg in the fight of his political life. The bombshell new polling that could see the Treasurer lose his Melbourne seat.
Footy feud fires up, an explosive new twist in the stoush between an ex-Magpie and his former coach. Secret tapes made public.
Plus, duty calls. Prince Charles steps in for his mother, delivering the Queen's speech for the first time. The future of the monarchy on show.
And Nick Kyrgios live and exclusive why he's swapping the tennis court for the basketball court. Go, Nick. Today, Wednesday, the 11th of May, 2022. A big show for you. Thanks for joining us right across Australia. Wonderful to have your company. First at 7, Sydney's gangland war has erupted overnight. A Melbourne-based bikey boss fighting for life right now after he was gunned down and his brother killed in a hail of bullets. This is how it all unfolded. At 8 o'clock last night, the pair were shot multiple times in the foyer of a gym in Western Sydney. As paramedics worked to save their lives,